Welcome back, it's your boy and Holy Spirit with another one. Now, today is a good day for gamers, people, humans, whatever alike. Because Bobby Kotick, who's been running fucking Blizzard into the ground, who's probably one of the major reasons for why the downfall of Blizzard, blah blah blah, whatever, Activision, fuck him, but Blizzard mainly, because he's been running into the ground. Now, how has he been running into the ground? By essentially running ill practices is what I would say. He's been running the company like a piece of shit. He's been treating his employees like a piece of shit, like material, as if they're nothing, as if they're just, you know, money hanging on trees. This has been a long time coming. This is a huge thing for people in gaming, because we can see with the lawsuits against EA, I believe, we can see, you know, things are happening for a better gaming community and a better development community. Really happy to see these things take place. Finally, we can finally fix, you know, the core issues with the game. So as you can see here, subpoena means a writ ordering a person to attend court, aka he has to attend court. A subpoena may be issued to compel their attendance, aka he can't just be like, nah, I ain't showing up, I'm with the homies right now, right? He actually has to show up to court, which is so fucking huge. Look at this piece of shit, dude. Fuck, this is the guy who's been ruining our lovely World of Warcraft game, and probably others too. Look at that state of him. Should we zoom in on that fucking face? Look at this fucking guy, dude. Fuck this guy, bro. Look at him. So, yeah, today is a fucking good day for gamers, because this piece of shit and more pieces of shit are going to be asked to go to court and get fucked up. Now, I know how Blizzard and stuff, they have an insane amount of money that they can spend on their legal team. Let's hope for their sake that they have enough of a legal team, which they probably do, unfortunately, because money owns the world. If you have money, you can do anything you want. Evidently shown by the world around us, with people getting away with crazy shit. Anyway, I just wanted to bring you up to date with the news and how badly it's going for Blizzard, which is actually a good thing for the gamers, because we can get back to the core, making fucking good games, which they haven't for like 10 years, except Legion was okay, I suppose. Anyway, thank you for watching. Please drop a like, subscribe, and comment. Thank you.